Hawks eat rodents, lizards, snakes, and other smaller birds. Hawks often hunt from perches that provide a steady vantage point to rest and spot prey. Hawk perches can be combined with monitoring, exclusion, and trapping to create an integrated pest management approach to effectively manage rodents. After learning about hawk perches through a DPR school IPM program workshop, Dublin Unified School District began installing hawk perches to help keep burrowing rodents from damaging their athletic fields. Let's see how the district builds their hawk perches. A hawk perch consists of a tall, galvanized steel or wooden post and a wooden perch. The wood perch should be cut to a length of 18 inches or up to 4 feet long, and edges sanded to provide a smooth landing surface. Ground staff at Dublin Unified attach a 4-foot, 2x6-inch piece of wood onto a 20-foot galvanized steel pole. Using 2 3/8-inch carriage bolts and locking nuts. There are other hawk perch designs that work well too. For example, Anaheim Union High School District welds an 18-inch right-angle bracket onto a galvanized steel post. Assembled perches should be installed in open areas, away from power lines and trees, pointing east to west for better stability and visibility. Hawk perches can be installed to existing poles using U-bolts or anchored into the ground. At Dublin Unified, perches are installed into the ground. Installation in the ground requires a hole 3 feet deep by 6 inches in diameter that's filled with ready-mixed concrete. Hawk perches not only help control rodents, but they can also deter pest birds like pigeons and sparrows. If you decide to attract raptors by installing hawk perches, it's best to forgo the use of rodenticides. Raptors that eat poison rodents may get sick or die. For more information on hawk perches, you can check out our infographic at cdpr.ca.gov. Attracting raptors for biological control of rodents is part of an effective integrated pest management approach that is safer and more sustainable. Thank you to the ground staff at Dublin Unified School District for their collaboration on the production of this video.